Interested in flight controllers? Stay tuned. My name's Coppertop FPV, and today you're going to learn something. A while ago, Joshua Bardwell released the Kakute F4, designed in conjunction with Holybro. And at the time of its release, he talked about the soft-mounted gyro, which on early versions caused the quad to go into basically death spirals. However, after seconds of testing, he believed that it was now fixed and released it to the mass public. This is what happens.